Press A button to...
Hell of an office one.
I prefer guerrilla tuxedo.
Danny, back for more chaos, I see.
Want me to make you the best Supremos and Resolver weapons? You need depleted uranium. Lucky for you, Castillo has stashed his supply with the biggest guns on the island, his anti-aircraft cannons. When you got some of that sweet uranium, you can bring it back to my office, or to one of my associates. If you capture an FND base, a member of Team Juan will move in and give you access to my inventory. And don't forget, rank has its privileges. When Clara is kind enough to promote you, we'll be able to hook you up with better gear. Just have those pesos ready. Even in revolution, nothing comes free. And here's some advice, guerrilla to guerrilla. Have some fun, for fuck's sake. Die with a smile on your face. You'll be back. They always come back.
Once you're back at Santuario, shake the trees for guns, ammo, new believers. Casio was surprised. Let's keep it that way. Welcome to Libertad, Danny.
I can leave anytime. What's the rush?
Inspiring. Let's free Yara, shall we?
Castile controls all of Yara with soldados, slaves, and blood. The capital is his stronghold. We take Esperanza, we free Yara. Best chance we got to weaken Castillo is to hit military targets like FND bases and checkpoints. But most important, we have to surround Esperanza and trap Castillo in his cage. That means targeted operations that will unite the revolution and make Libertad stronger. To do that, I need you to recruit 3 groups in Yara to fight with Libertad. Each is waging war across Yara with a different piece of Castillo's empire, all controlled by his inner circle. In El Este, foreign invaders like McKay Industries suck our resources.
I send a squad to these groups, I'm an invader. I send a scout, then I'm not serious. With you, they get my best career without politics and bullshit. Just help.
Libertad takes the capital, we slit Anton's throat, maybe drink his blood, etc., etc. Then he needs a walk.
Viva Libertad, jefa.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm not Clara's best guerrilla. You are.
You're not listening.
Translate, Juan.
The accent. Clara hides it best she can, but she was born rich. From a family of...
Huh. fly.
What are you waiting? Take out my weapons, Danny.
Top of the line supply for you.
La cosa tranquila por acá. Todo despejado.
That what you need. Take from the black market.
La cosa tranquila por acá. Todo despejado.
Listen to Juan. You kill soldiers, Castillo's going to send his special forces after you. Know what makes them so special?
They're specially trained and heavily armed.
Fuck you, smartass. But yes, you've been warned.
Oh! dead, Rata!
Nice one.
Lara, who am I looking for in Madrugada again?
You want Carlos Montero, the leader of a group of farmers trying to take back their land from the army. But he'll never meet with you.
Why not?
He's what you would call old school. Doesn't like outsiders and doesn't trust anyone except family.
Great.
Don't worry, Philly can help you. He's your inn. He's at his shop near the Martinez airstrip.
Ah, nothing comes easy.
Nothing worth fighting for.
Hey! Hey!
What do you got for me?
Danny, marking an anti-aircraft cannon on your map. You know what to do.
I appreciate it. What kind of person works in a place like this? You Philly? I'm Danny.
No Philly here. Whoa, what's in your bag?
Nowhere I can find him.
En la cocina, ven a ya.
Philly?
Who's this?
Danny. You know, the guerrilla you tried to blow up.
The hero. Que hola.
What's this plantation look like?
Cigars, white suits, beer parties, except with guns. Come on, big city hero. You're in the West now. It's a plantation. It's an old building with tobacco all around. This barra got her size on a lieutenant, so she's probably inside.
Who is she after?
I don't know. The Monteros play it quiet here. And you might actually try doing the same.
Vete a la mierda! Hey, Clara.
Make contact with Carlos Montero yet?
Not exactly. Apparently, I have to find his daughter first.
Ah, yes, Camila. Do whatever it takes. We need the farmers behind us if we're going to take the West.
Heading there now. Call you once I've met Carlos.
It'll be great, Danny. Carlos is going to love you.
Thank you.
later. This espada isn't fucking around.
Nobody else. Nobody believes.
Shit, another one.
And the strength and ambition to see my vision. To rebuild paradise. Señor Presidente.
those Yarens who are living with their heads, what can you tell us about this great wonder, Codrivio?
The sword? They should call her the Blade. Binga, she's fucking good.
Señor Presidente, for those Yarens who are living with their heads in the sand, what can you tell us about this great Codrivio?
Codrivio is our gift. It is the most powerful castle.
Camera has been fucked with.
The wealthy proma is a cure for the cancer of social poverty that almost destroyed.
Who's this asshole? What the fuck is happening up there?
Stop! Please!
Who the fuck are you?
Danny, from Libertad. You Baby Montero?
Baby Montero?
You're fucking Philly.
I need to talk with your father. Clara wants to make a deal.
Clara's name doesn't mean shit around here.
You work for Clara Garcia? You're Carlos Montero's daughter? Please don't kill me.
Tell me where your lieutenant went.
Promise you won't kill me first.
Cayo Villarreal! Cayo Villarreal!
It's Jose's private island.
Got what you need?
No. But it's enough.
And him? And he's gonna tell his boss, Jose Castillo, that I'm gonna kill all of his lieutenants, one by one. That's for fun. Then I'm gonna free all of the outcasts making that bullshit tobacco. That's for my people. And finally, he's gonna tell Jose that I'm gonna slit his throat right aquí. And that's for me.
I feel like I should write this down.
Just tell that short little pig fuck this sword was here.
And tell your friends they're on the wrong team. Let's go see Papa.
We'll take the horses outside.
Okay.
Intruders! We got soldiers down! Intruders!
Sounds like they found the...
bodies you sliced up.
Military's going to be on our ass.
Intruders! We got soldiers down! Intruders!
Bingo! We got trouble! Yeah!
Coño.
So much for quiet.
Let's go. This way. Come on.
Right behind you.
Vamos.
Be nice, horse.
Let's ride.
Yeah!
company!
Pretty good, no? We lost them.
See, we're good.
You ride well.
You're not bad yourself.
Where did you learn to shoot like that?
Military Academy. 16 to 21.
We can use that.
I also make a mean mojito.
Believe that when I taste it. Haven't had anything but Philly septic tank shit for weeks.
I'm going to pretend that's not a thing. Seems like Castillo's made things pretty rough out here.
His nephew Jose is the real problem for us. We call that tiny bastard Napoleon el Pequeño.
Little Napoleon? Cute.
The name is cuter than the man. The Monteros have been on this land for 200 years, and now he's turned it all into slave camps for that Vivido bullshit. Jose works our people non-stop with a gun to the head. Come Mierda even took my papa. He was in those fields too long. Poison made him sick. Not that he'd ever admit it. Now papa leads a little revolution of his own.
You're going to need Libertad if you want to stop Castillo.
You're not the first one to tell me that. But Papa's got a bit of pride in him. Only trusts his own blood. You're a Montero, or you're a nobody.
So what you're saying is, I'm fucked.
I don't know. There's something different about you. You're not like the others Clara sent. Maybe he'll like you. Maybe.
How far away is this camp of yours?
Not far. You in a rush?
No, no. It's okay. Getting some good cardio in. What's going on?
You're in the West now, guerrillera.
The sword and the hero! Nice to see you two alive. Not all find it, Hannah.
It was all trouble, but lucky for you, this one's good.
Well, you're just in time. El Jefe is making dinner.
Dale, papá.
¡Esa, jefe! ¡Claro que sí, cojones!
¡Dale, dale, dale! ¡Oh!
¡Vamos, vamos, vamos!
¡Eso!
Okay.
What were you?
Scouting.
Bullshit. Who's that?
My name is...
I'm not asking you.
Easy, papá. This is Danny. From Libertad.
Libertad don't mean shit to me. And where's their blindfold?
Papa, look around. These are farmers, no fighters. You want Chorizo to go out and blow up Napoleon el Pequeño?
Hey, 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 leave Chorizo out of this.
Our people need to learn to be a guerrilla, Camila. From us?
That's why I'm here.
Don't look like no guerrilla to me. All I see is a tourist. The tourist fucks us. It's on you, Camila.
He likes Hume.
Welcome to Finca Montero, hero. Come on, Choris. Save it for dessert, buddy. Come on.
Sure. What happened?
I sent some guerrillas to Rio de Plata to grab a C4 shipment. They went dark. Gets weirder, too.